This is not just one blue crab, but two. It is what they call a doubler. Two blue crabs paired up to mate. The male is on top, cradle carrying the female. He is there to protect her when she molts and temporarily becomes a soft shell crab for a few days. It's all a part of the highly complex blue crab mating ritual. Here you can see how during the cradle carry, the male holds onto the female with his three pairs of walking legs. This leaves his swimming legs and front claws free for escape and defense. But how do the crabs choose which crabs to pair up with? The answer lies in the blue crab mating dance. The male will begin by looking like this. He raises his body up higher than usual by extending his walking legs, and he holds his claws out to the side. This crab seems very interested in us. Once he realizes we are not a female crab, he awkwardly walks away. Note the movement in his antennae and maxillipedes. What he is doing essentially is smelling. This is because both the male and female crabs release pheromones into the water to attract each other. And when he does pick up the scent of a female, he will begin to wave his swimming legs back and forth. Usually the crab uses these limbs for propulsion, but now he's not going anywhere, he's just trying to get the female's attention. We were lucky enough to actually capture this process of two blue crabs pairing up on camera. You can see the male crab on the left. And here comes the female crab on the right. You can see how the male crab has extended his walking legs and claws. His mouth is open and he is waving his swimming legs. They are both smelling each other's pheromones. The female moves closer. This is actually a very tense moment. To begin the cradle carry, the male must grab the female and place her under him, but she will instinctively act defensively. So the male must move very quickly. The male crab must be sure that it really is a female crab approaching maturity, otherwise he will find himself in a fight for his life. Similarly, the female crab must be sure that it's a male crab looking to mate, not eat.
Boom! He goes for it!
Let's break down what we just witnessed. The male lunges forward explosively. The female initially reacts by fleeing backward. The male grabs a hold of her claw. When he lets go of one claw, she turns not away from him, but back towards him to get into the cradle carry position. He begins to grasp her with his walking legs. He grabs her with his claws, but note how he is more holding up her claw than pinching it. Now they are paired up as a doubler. Just like these guys.